I'm just fueling up and preparing myself for what's about to happen. I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Hey guys, what's up? It's Haley. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I actually got inspired by this whole trend that I see going around. November is coming up and I think it's a perfect time to just purge your closet. So I decided to get rid of a bunch of things, sell a bunch of stuff to you guys on my Depop, and I thought there's no better way to go through all my items than to show it on for you guys, because why not? It's fun. You get to see what's in my closet if you're into that. I'm gonna turn you over vlog style right now and we're gonna start the whole process. This rack is pretty much everything for my like fall winter wardrobe. I just took it out of all the boxes under my bed for this new season, but I haven't gone through it yet to see what I want to keep and what I don't. Sweaters, my sweatshirts, my zip ups, my hoodies, my jackets, everything like that. So that's the first thing we're gonna go through. So much of this denim is stuff that I thrifted, like my Levi's and my vintage Guess jeans, all that kind of stuff. And right here, you also have my track pants, because you know me, I'm a sweatpants girl and I love track pants and all things comfortable. Honestly, I just hope that I'm not gonna regret this. Let's get started. First t-shirt, obviously. Recently purchased this one from Calvin Klein. Duh, can you tell? I actually love it. It's really easy to style. I can like roll up the sleeves, I can tie the front. Well man, ain't this a nice look for me. Bodysuits, I have two of them. I have one in white and I have one in black also. I'm gonna keep them only because I feel like they're really great basic to kind of wear under your outfit as like a first layering piece for fall. So definitely keeping these two. Similar idea, not a bodysuit, just a tank top. I definitely need one, so I'm keeping this one for sure. Off the bat, I have no idea why I bought this top. I feel like when I went into Zara and I saw it, I probably didn't try it on because I wouldn't get something this cropped. It's a little bit too cropped for my taste. Okay, yes. Oh, my Beatles shirt. I love this shirt. Honestly, I thrifted this in one of my first thrift hauls. You guys really loved it. So many of you came at me for cropping it because it's a Comme des Garçons shirt. I didn't know it was valuable. I didn't know it was over $100, but guys, I like it as a crop top, so I'm gonna keep it as a crop top. This is a Zara top that I actually thrifted too. It's from the kids section, which I realized that the graphic is like literally this high when it should be right here. Yeah, I haven't really worn it much and I feel like I already have a graphic tee, so I probably won't be needing two. The basic t-shirt, Zara has the best ones and I love them. So I have one in black and also one in white. And honestly, it's just like a perfect fitting t-shirt. I did shrink it a little bit by putting it in the dryer. Guys, do not put your Zara t-shirts in the dryer. They will shrink, but I still love it a lot. I can wear it tied at the front, tucked into jeans, and they're just like a really nice neckline. I actually forgot I have the same one in a yellow too, and yellow just speaks to my soul, so I'm not getting rid of this. Another little top from Zara. I actually wore this in my last video, but I didn't really like the way that it looked in the viewfinder. It kind of makes me look shapeless, so I think I'm gonna get rid of this one too. You shouldn't be surprised at this, because obviously it's yellow, so duh, I was gonna get it. But it's different than the other one, guys. This one is actually longer. I actually haven't worn this one yet. Some of my friends convinced me that I can pull it off. I don't see me pulling it off. It kind of looks like a fisherman, but some people can rock that fisherman vibe, you feel me? Follow me on Depop if you guys do want to shop any of these items. Username and link and stuff, it's gonna be in the description. Why didn't I say that before? It's been a while since I wore it because holy, that is really tight. It's just like an off-the-shoulder striped top. I just feel like it's a little bit too small on me, so if any of you are a smaller size, it would definitely look cute. This one is a little bit of a silky top. I think it'll be cute for going out. I'm gonna be honest, when I saw this at the store, I thought it was really cute, but now looking into it, it's been in my closet for over a month, and the whole big sleeves trend, like, I don't know if it suits me so much. This top I've always loved. The lace detail on it is like so beautiful, and I think it goes really well with my new little haircut, so I like it. So this one, I don't know, I feel like so many people have denim shirts. Like this, I don't really like the look of it so much, but I feel like if maybe I would tuck it into something high-waisted, then it can actually look really cute and classy. So I feel like I'm gonna keep it. Definitely everybody needs that one cozy flannel in their life, and like this one is mine. And then this one from H&M, while I do like the red plaid situation, it's not as cozy definitely, and it just doesn't really fit me like a cute flannel, so nah. When I bought this one, I got an extra large on purpose because I love the oversized fit. Very easy to pair with like leggings and booties, and it's just such a comfortable, good go-to shirt. This is the first one. When I first thrifted it, I remember it was like a size 14, had the massive shoulder pads in it, and then I just did some thrifting surgery and I got rid of the shoulder pads inside, and I think it actually looks and fits pretty well. And then the second one I have is a little bit more of a neutral. It fits really well and it kind of classes up an outfit if you want to make it a little bit more you know, sophisticated. This top I love. It is so soft from Garage. I actually like that it's not too long, so I could tuck it into pants and not have like too much excess fabric. I don't know why I kept it from last season, because honestly, I feel like the sweater is kind of starting to pill. So I'm just gonna be donating this. I don't want to bother selling it because I don't want to sell something to you guys that's not 100% quality. So I think they're just good staple layering pieces for the fall. I got one in gray and then the same one in like a camel color. And then this one is a little bit of a different fit. It's actually more of like a looser fitting sweater, but I like it like that. I think with like tighter high-waisted denim, it would make a really cute look. I think last year there was like an entire phase where every single person, every brand was recreating this sweater with like a distressed neckline and all of it. It's been in my closet for a freaking year. I just felt like I had to get my hands on it, and I haven't even worn it once. Another sweater that I had for like a year, but I haven't worn. I don't know why, I think it's actually pretty cute for the fall time. I'm into stripes. Lately, I've been kind of getting out of the dark colors, even for the fall. I don't know, I'm just trying to vibrant up my wardrobe a little bit. But they have these like little circle fuzzies that keep forming, and it bothers me and it irks me, so I'm gonna get rid of this one too. In high school and in college, this is literally what I was wearing all the time. Huge oversized sweaters and leggings. I have a couple, so I don't know what I'm gonna do about this one yet. This sweater and the next one I'm gonna show you, I gotta give creds to Alex Chantomo. I actually love her channel, her Instagram, everything. And I won her giveaway last year, which was honestly awesome. Really warm and comfy navy blue sweater. Has like a little bit of a V-neck. And I really love this one. I actually wore it a lot, so I'm definitely gonna be keeping it. And this is the second one she actually gave me in her giveaway. I love it too. The purple tones in this are everything. I'm sweating and I'm staticky. Next sweater, nothing really special about this one. I feel like it's just a basic. I'm probably not gonna be keeping it, only because I have a bunch already like this. And then this one, oh, it is my Barbie sweater, my Mean Girl sweater, you know, whenever I'm feeling like a Wednesday we wear pink kind of thing. I like it. I actually don't have many cardigans, and I know that they're back in style. This is one that actually my good friend Sarah Dunk found for me. If you guys don't know Sarah, she's amazing, epic thrifter, buddy of mine. So she actually found the sweater for me, told me to try it on. I loved it, I wore it so many times. For real guys, I don't know why I have so many striped sweaters. Like, I don't need this many striped sweaters. Remember when I said that yellow makes me happy? This is no exception. I really love this jacket, but I just feel like I have so many zip-ups, you guys will see, that I don't need another one, so I'm gonna let go of this one. I love the three-quarter zip on this and the little Tommy logo. It's still a good quality sweater, so I'm gonna keep it around for a bit longer. Surprisingly, I thrift so much and I didn't have a single gray sweater, so when I got this one, I knew I was gonna have it for a little while. I really love the army green color of this, and I wore it a couple of times. I think it is ready to be let go. No doubt, the sweatshirt is probably like one of my favorite finds. Has the faint Adidas logo, and it is mad cute. Never letting this one go, like ever. But one that I will be selling is this hoodie. I just feel like I don't really need another black sweater, so I'm gonna be selling this one too. Red oversized champion hoodie, and guys, I'm selling it. It's time, I'm gonna let it go. I'm gonna be letting go of this beauty also. I actually really love the sweater because the color blocking on it is so sick. I mean, look at that. I posted this picture on Instagram. I'm not gonna be letting go of it just yet because honestly, I love the color. I think for the fall, neon trend is so cool. Another one of my absolute favorite thrifting finds is this Nike hoodie. I love it. It is honestly so cute. Look at this yellow graphic on the back, because the response you gave me on Instagram when I wore this was like unreal. I don't know, I feel like maybe it's just time to let it go. What do you guys think? It's just the most comfiest thing I've ever owned in my life, and fuzzy and warm, and the Tommy logo doesn't hurt. If you didn't see the vlog of me buying this, I'm gonna link it right up there. It's the Come Shop With Me, which I honestly spent way too much money, as I always do, but I love this jacket. It is such a good fit. First off, with the bottoms, I have these vintage Guess jeans. I love them, they fit amazing. Men's section, you know it, you know where to go. I always preach that a girl has to have that perfect pair of blue jeans, and these are mine. These are my favorite, absolute favorite Levi's. High-waisted, I think they're the 521s. They fit so nicely and I love the wash. I actually have not worn these in a little while. I don't know why, because they fit me so nice still. These actually used to be really big on me, but I guess I gained a little bit of weight, so they fit me really nice now. Like, now I'm starting to understand why I have so many pairs of jeans that are similar. They're similar, but they're still different. Like, these ones still fit me really nice, but they have some distressing on it. So I kind of want to keep them because they're like a little bit more distressed than the other ones. Do you see my dilemma? Okay, off the bat, just black high-waisted mom jeans, but these have little distressed rips in the knees that I actually did myself in that DIY video. So we've run into a pair of pants that no longer fit. But that just goes to show to you guys, if you think you love all of your jeans, try them on, because I don't know, in half a year, some of them may not fit you the same as they did a few months ago. Example A. So this is actually the only pair of like dark denim that I own. No rips, they're just smooth all over. Okay, so my vintage white Levi's. Definitely something I'm keeping because I don't have any white denim. And these ones fit really, really nice on me. And these ones, oh, you guys were loving these ones, mainly just because of the Tommy flag in the back. I love them mainly because they're straight and they go into more of a wide leg. We got these two little piles left and we're done. These are my black joggers. I had them in my wardrobe basics because these go with everything, casual outfits, fancy outfits. I'm not letting these go. These pants are my go-to staple fall pants because plaid is everything. These are from Calvin Klein. They're also thrifted. They fit me so, so, so well. I call this my cheetah girl skirt. It's a definite favorite and I can wear it so many different ways. These are like the absolute coolest denim pants ever because I think this whole like flare look is so cool. With heels, it is such a look. So then I have these ones which kind of fit like those denim jeans you just saw, but they're a plaid style, which is great for the fall.
90% of the closet is her. None of it is mine, just saying.
I'm just gonna do my, you know, sweatpants collection because I have so many. And they're just like a nice basic jogger for every day. I love these. I think they're actually epic, but they're definitely cool. I feel like the next person to own them is gonna pull them off well. Like I told you, neon is so my thing. These are just like really, really high-waisted Adidas joggers with the sickest, like look at this coloring on the side. These are actually my Reebok capris. I actually wore them a lot in the summertime and I think now would be a good time to sell them. Also, these Nikes were loved by me for so, so long, but I'm gonna be honest, I'm thinking about it. I think I'm gonna sell them only because I wore them so many times already. Because everybody needs that one pair of really good sweats that you like love, I'm gonna keep them and these are gonna be mine.
Ooh, okay guys, that is all. Look at my little empty rack. I'm gonna go now and replace it with all the things that are yeses. This is just a huge pile of the yeses, the things that I decided to keep. This entire chair is filled with all the things that I just decided to let go of. Guys, I love you. I hope I gave you some inspo to maybe go purge your closet because it's really such a great feeling. And now I'm gonna go fill it up again because I'm going thrifting. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. That honestly helps me out a lot. I know this video was really long and extensive, so if you are watching up to now, you are a real MVP. And if you don't already know, hi, I'm Haley. It's so nice to meet you. I'd really love it if you subscribe to the channel, join our amazing family, be sure to hit up the notification bell to get notified every time I post a new weekly video. Love you guys, and I will see you next time. Bye! Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. That honestly helps me out a lot. And comment down below which of these outfits were your favorite. Be sure to subscribe down below if you're new, turn on my bell, and I can't wait to see you guys next time. Mwah.